Hi, well, it's, thank you for having me. It's great to be here. What actions can we take that will accelerate the transition out of the fossil fuel era? The solution, obviously, is to remove the subsidy. So that means we need to have a carbon tax, and to make it sort of something which is neither a left nor a right issue, we should make it probably a revenue-neutral carbon tax. So that only those using high levels of carbon would pay an increased tax. And moreover, in order to give industry time to react, this could be a phased-in approach. So that means that only companies that don't take action today will suffer in 5 years. But there needs to be a clear message from government in this regard. The fundamental problem is the rules today incent people to create carbon. And this is madness. And whatever you incent will happen. That's why we're seeing very little effect thus far. And depending upon what action we take, we'll drive the carbon number to either extreme or moderate levels. Then the question is, so what can you do? I would say, whenever you have the opportunity, talk to your politicians, ask them to enact a carbon tax. We have to fix the unpriced externality. I would talk to your friends about it and fight the propaganda from the carbon industry. So that's the basic message I have, and I'm happy to take questions. Thank you.